Hey guys, it's Gabby. I'm going to be doing a review on dresslink.com, which I will explain what it is in a second. I shot this video a long time ago. Not a long time ago, but it was like toward Easter, and now it's like toward summer. So, I shot this video a while ago, hence the difference in background. My room got painted, and I had to take everything off the walls, and my room's really boring now, but that's why there's this awkward change in background and clothes and look of my face and stuff. So, yeah. I don't know what Dresslink is. It is a company that like sells clothes and purses and a bunch of stuff, and the prices are really, really cheap. I believe they're based in like China or something like that, but the prices are so cheap like you would not even believe it. And watching other people's YouTube videos on reviews of what they bought and stuff, it really helped me. So I wanted to show people what I thought of the things I bought and help them out too, hopefully, and maybe introduce new people to this website, because I am so glad I shopped off it, honestly. It was a really great experience, and I will show you what I think of everything I got. I will also link everything that I purchased down in the description, so that way you can check it out if you are interested in getting any of the same things I did.
The first item I got is this BMO skirt. It cost me $5.53, and it was my favorite purchase quality-wise. It is very, very nice and not see-through like some of the other skirts. It has a really vibrant color and I love the pattern. It is so cute. So you can get this skirt in a variety of patterns. The only thing negative about it is that it is a little thin, but I don't mind it. This next one is my favorite in the way it looks on me. The problem with it is that the first time I wore it, it ripped. One of the suspenders kind of ripped off. And it'll be easy to fix though, so I don't really mind that as much. It has two suspenders going all the way up and then two kind of going all around me. I really, really love the charm holding the zipper in the back. It is really cute. It looks like a pearl and the zipper's golden and it just looks really cute. And then the skirt attached to it is pretty good quality. It's thicker than the BMO skirt, but you can see through it a little bit. It's not that bad though. I just wear shorts underneath it. I also forgot to say that this only cost $5.30. This dress I actually cannot find online anymore. When I clicked the link I had saved, it says not found, so I'm not sure that you'll be able to get it for yourself, but I really like it. I think it looked a little cuter on the model, but it has cats all over it. It has a little cinch at the waistline, well, a little above the waistline. I wish that was tighter, but that's the only thing I found wrong with it. I really like the lacy back and sleeves, and I really like the sky blue color. I got this skirt in the shade Nude Pink, and it cost $2.45. That's on sale, though. It used to cost $3.40. I really like the color of this skirt. The only thing is, it is a little see-through like the black one. So if I just wear shorts underneath or the same colored underwear, it'll be fine. I really like it, though. It'll go with a lot of things. You can also get this skirt in the colors black, dark blue, red, dark gray, green, wine red, rose red, sapphire blue, and lake blue. This one I was really disappointed in. It looked really cute on the girl who had bought it that I watched her YouTube video, but the first thing I noticed was that the ends of the ties at the top aren't knotted, so I know they're gonna unravel soon. The other thing I don't like about it is the sleeves are really, really short. I don't like that on my jackets, and that it is really long. It covers my butt, so it's kind of like a dress. I do like the really, really cute pattern on it, the pianos and the music notes and the headphones on the hood. I really like that. It's really cute. You can also get this in pink too, so that the square around the music note is pink. This was the most expensive item I got, only $6.22, but that kind of upsets me because I really wish it was a little different. It is really soft though, and I'll definitely wear it.
So overall, the only product that I regret getting is the hoodie, because I really, really don't like my sleeves short, and it is really, really long, but I will wear it, and it was cheap, so it's not like I'm really upset about it. I really, really recommend Dresslink, and I'm definitely going to be buying from there again. There are actually 3 purses I want right now, and if I get them, I'll probably do another haul and review on them. So thank you for watching, and I hope I helped somebody out. Bye!